Hi again, everyone, and welcome to the fourth edition of my Condensed Content series, a series where I aim to eliminate the fluff from useful videos and present the main points in a more streamlined fashion. If you're someone who looks up to the Oracle of Omaha, Warren Buffett, and his staggering net worth of $85 billion, and think that you would like a piece of that action, well, this might just be the video for you. As today, we are taking the approximately 9-minute video, This Is My Biggest Secret to Success, Warren Buffett's Top 10 Rules by Evan Carmichael, and turning it into a shorter summary. Before we get started, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more videos of condensed content in the future, as well as a whole lot more. Doing so really helps out this channel and actually is one of Warren Buffett's rules. You must like and subscribe to Sean's vlog to amass a major fortune. Of course, I'm joking, but I do appreciate the support this small little action can do. And who knows, perhaps you will find some pearls of wisdom from my content that will allow you to amass a fortune of your own. Now, with that out of the way, let's begin. So Evan Carmichael is a YouTuber who has amassed 2.75 million subscribers by putting together inspirational videos, which basically cut out segments from interviews and speeches involving prominent personalities and highlighting a series of rules associated with that personality and what makes them successful. His channel has covered personalities from all walks of life, including business, self-help, sport, and philanthropy, to name a few broad categories. This particular video is one of a number which he has done on Warren Buffett. However, it is the one that has garnered the most views, with a total of 6.65 million views to date. Evan Carmichael's video style usually leads to a lot of fluff as it involves clips from talk shows and long-winded speeches. However, in fairness to Evan, I did find this particular video to be more to the point when compared with some of his other videos. So now I will summarize the 10 rules that Evan Carmichael has assessed as being Warren Buffett's top 10 in a more succinct manner. Here we go. Rule number one is find your passion. Basically, if you work in a job or area that you enjoy, you will be more engaged and feel more fulfilled, also making work less stressful. Warren alludes to investing as being his passion, something that he discovered in his life around the age of 7 or 8. Rule two is hire well. This point was specifically about the three qualities Warren looks for in employees, those being integrity, intelligence, and energy. While not stated directly, this was perhaps a call to arms for people to try and develop these qualities within themselves. Rule three, don't worry what others think. This point was a good one. You should try to operate in areas that you know and understand well. What Warren calls circles of competence, as this is where you are most likely to be able to predict outcomes and have an idea of how things will turn out in the future. Basically, don't get caught up trying to chase trends or feel pressured. Stick to what you know. Rule four was read, read, read. This is the clickbait point that is being made in the current thumbnail for this video. Apparently, Warren Buffett reads for 5 to 6 hours a day. The more you read, the more you know. While not stated, this would be a way of developing your circles of competence, I would guess. Rule five, have a margin of safety. To be honest, the video doesn't cover this point very well at all, but as a broad rule, it seems to be about not being too risky with your activities, and it is perhaps also a hint at the old adage of not putting all of your eggs into one basket. Obviously, this was said in the context of investing and is a fairly straightforward rule when you consider Warren Buffett's well-known long-term and diversified approach to investing. Rule six is having a competitive advantage. Now, if you've studied economics like myself, this one is a no-brainer, but basically you should have something that gives you an advantage over your competitors, whether it be the ability to produce at a lower cost or have a higher quality product or service. There are a number of ways for you to be more competitive. You need to find out which one is yours. Rule seven, schedule for your personality. This was not a very clear point in the video, but the main idea it seems to be hinting at is you should aim to schedule your activities around timings that best suit you, but at the same time, do not take away from your productivity or cause you to miss deadlines. Rule eight, always be competing. Don't get complacent, always be on the move, otherwise your competitors will surpass you. Pretty basic. Rule nine is model success. Look to have the same qualities as those you aspire to be like. In this clip, Warren Buffett talks a lot about Benjamin Graham and how he learned a lot from him. On a side note from this video, Warren Buffett also recommends reading Benjamin Graham's book, The Intelligent Investor, as a means of learning how to do true value investing via the stock market. But be warned, from someone who has read the book, it is very dense and is probably not for a beginner. Finally, Rule 10, give unconditional love. This was a rule that seems to definitely apply more to your personal life, and Buffett makes specific reference to his father and his own kids in this example. Basically, it is reassuring those you love that they always have the ability to come back if they need it, as you will love them unconditionally. I suppose a nice feel-good way for Evan to end his list. So that's the 10 rules of Warren Buffett's success, according to Evan Carmichael, condensed. None of these rules on their own are a silver bullet for achieving success. However, employing the spirit of these rules within your own life, I think will generally enrich you and perhaps lead to better opportunities in your own life. I've linked Evan's original video in the description. If you're interested in looking at other motivational videos on prominent personalities, I would suggest giving Evan's YouTube account a follow. He releases a video almost daily. His videos I found can be great if you're going through a little bit of a rut in your life. Well, they kind of work for me at least anyway. Also, if you haven't done so already, please remember to like the video and subscribe to the channel, as this was Warren Buffett's unlisted rule for success. Yeah. So until next time, guys, take care. Cheers. I've linked Evan's original video in the description. If you're interested in looking at other motivational vehicles, I've linked Evan's original video in the description. If you're interested in looking, I have, why can't I do this last little bit?